The subject we are good day, my pupils, once again. The subject we are having now is adjectives, and our subtopic is meaning. We are going to talk about the meaning and types of adjectives. Objectives: at the end of this lesson, the pupils should be able to 1. Divine adjectives. 2. You must be able to list the types of adjectives that we have. Adjectives: an adjective qualifies a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. That is, an adjective is a qualifier. It usually qualifies a noun. You know, a noun is the name of any person, animal, place, or things. And a pronoun is a word. They are the word used instead of a noun. And we have many examples of pronouns. We have he, she, it, they, and so on. The following suffix can be used to identify adjectives: any words that end with able, A-B-L-E. For example, drinkable, palatable, readable. They are examples of an adjective. 2. ISH. Any words that end with ISH, childish, reddish, etc. And also IBLE. For example, possible, sensible, feasible. They are also an example of adjectives. OUS also. Any words that end with OUS. For example, porous, precious, etc. They are also an example of adjectives. And also, lastly, full, F-U-L-E. For example, joyful, peaceful. They are also an examples of adjectives. So, an adjective, again, qualifies a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. You can see those suffixes. You read them very well. Types of adjectives. We have many types of adjectives, but we are going to treat only 5. We have, 1, qualitative adjectives. 2, demonstrative adjectives. 3, possessive adjectives. And we have interrogative adjectives and distributive adjectives. Types of adjectives again: qualitative adjectives, demonstrative adjectives, possessive adjectives, interrogative adjectives, and distributive adjectives. Evaluation: you must have understand the meaning of adjectives and the types of adjectives that we have. So your assignment now: you divine adjectives. 2. You list the types of adjectives that we have. Good day. Happy listening.